Well, we had about 35 students, and they're all students who are in different special ed programs at my school. And Corey came and read a story about a turnip. The kids all got their Read to Achieve shirts, and they got really excited when Corey and Crunch came in. Hey. Corey read, and Crunch helped act them out, and the kids got to take pictures with Corey, and they got some great little giveaway items, posters and things that they got signed by either Crunch or Corey.
Reading is very important for the future, and just to do stuff in the community is important for the Timberwolves. I feel like we do a good job of getting out in the community, and that's what it's all about, you know.
The turnip grew and grew. It became very, very large.
I was at Taste of the Timberwolves with my sister, and Corey kind of seemed like a character. And after the event, I just went up and I told him he needed to come read to my students.
For me, I love reading to kids, so I had to say yes. So me and Crunch came out, we had a big turnip, had a good time.
And the turnip wouldn't come out. It wouldn't come out.
Oh, I think it's fantastic because my students really look up to athletes and other people that they see on TV. And so for them to see that those people like to read and feel it's important, I think it's a great way to get them excited about reading.
I always have fun, especially reading the books. Like, you know, you have Crunch, he acts the book out, the kids get to get involved, and it's really good.
The kids had a blast. One of my kids got carried out upside down by Crunch, and I think he'll be talking about that for at least the rest of this school year.